About an hour southwest of Dublin lies the historic city of Carlow. Once capital of Ireland, Carlow has everything, including a rather interesting inland golf course, which we'll visit shortly. We stayed in the sumptuous Talbot Carlow, where things just got better and better. The name's Silky Swing.
Very good. We've been expecting you.
Can I book dinner? Half past seven? We met up with Pat Bramley, past captain of Carlow Golf Club, to prepare us for what we were about to receive. It sounds a bit Irish, but apparently, is that right? It's a Lynx course that's a long way from the sea.
Yes, and one of the most beautiful ones, I have to say, in Ireland. Then again, I'm biased anyway, but it is absolutely beautiful. Every hole is different. There's not two holes in the whole course the same.
Inland Lynx, isn't that an oxymoron?
This is Carlow, and anything is possible in Carlow. Slánte.
Slánte. Cheers. Slánte.
It's time to hit the fairways. Carlow Golf Club, one of the most interesting inland courses we've come across in a long while. Was it ever by the sea, I wonder?
Carlow Golf Club. It's got real Lynx terrain. Very bumpy. Good thing about it is you've really got to be precise coming into the greens. So that's your whole Lynx experience right there.
Yeah, sort of heathland and a bit Lynxy. I understand what they mean because it's got these lovely bumps and hollows.
A lot of undulation, quite hilly, nice elevation changes.
A lot of elevation. There were a couple of spectacular tees, weren't there? When you're way up above and you can bang one out there and it runs and runs. And the 18th and the 8th, I think it was. Two superb holes. Fascinating. Really lovely course. Great value golf break to Ireland, contact Club Choice.